Morning. As you can see, the fucking bags are real. We lost an hour of sleep yesterday, but we have a canyon, or not a canyon cruise, a cruise to PCH. We're gonna end up at Neptune's Net. We're gonna meet up with a few of the homies, a few of the friends that I met at the gym who are car enthusiasts, and a few of the level up gang people. So yeah, pretty much sums it up. I'm running a little bit late, so I'm gonna wrap it up, but anyways, I'll keep you updated when we all meet up, and then again when we get there. So stay tuned. Hopefully you guys stay to the end. Peace.
I got their knuckle burger, you got the fish and chips. I think I should have went with that instead of
number 37.
You got chicken tenders. She doesn't like eating anything else but chicken tenders. Go ahead and see how the food is. Alright, what'd you get?
Fish and chips, as usual. Kind of what everyone gets here.
Yeah. On a scale of 1 to 10.
Well, if you're here, you're probably here because of Fast and Furious.
Mm-hmm.
But if you've been here before, you know it's overrated and expensive.
That is true.
So I'd probably say 7 or 6.5.
And how was your chicken tender? The burger was okay. So, how was the food, Aaron?
What's up? Welcome to my vlog, guys. Oh, dude, that fucking food was bullshit.
Yeah, it's all hype.
That's all hype.
Are they in the middle of the street?
Oh, it's trash.
What the fuck? They're like parked in the middle of the street.
Anyways, so we went to Neptune's Net. It was pretty cool. I mean, definitely, if it's something, a place you've never been to, check it out. But you're going just because you've seen Fast and the Furious. The food isn't that great. It's whatever. But we have Steve and Christian right in front. Christian's local over here, so he's gonna show us some of the canyons and the back roads. So we're gonna do a little cruise. And that's pretty much it. Probably do a little photo shoot or something. We're probably not gonna be here all day because we're gonna get a lot of traffic on the way home. But other than that, keep you updated. All right, so. Fucking most random shit happening in the world right now. We're just cruising, like I said, we're gonna go to one of the canyons that Christian knows. And a motorcycle just pulls up next to me. He's like behind us now. But he pulls up and he was like trying to talk to me, but we couldn't really like understand each other. So I thought he wanted me to record him like popping a wheelie or doing something on his bike, but I guess he's a car photographer and wants to shoot our cars, which is dope. So we pulled over, we're talking to him. He's like, oh yeah, bro. He's like, I pull cars over all the time that look nice. And, you know, I like to shoot and stuff like that. So turns out he's going to the same canyon cruise/run wherever we go. So he's going to
have some love showing your faces. It had been so long, I thought you disappeared. Why did you pretend I was still so close when it's all too clear? We need the most. But damn, girl, since you come around, girl, I need to know right now. So won't you just
so made it to the top. Christian was leading us over here, slowing down for us because we're not as fast as his Evo, but he knows this road like the back of his hand, huh?
Yeah, I commute home from work.
Pretty much. You said you live somewhere over there, right?
Or... I live down this mountain and to the right.
Got it. That's dope. The whole squad finally pulled up. I got Aaron over here looking like a lumberjack, ready to chop down some wood. Oh shit. Damn. Christian over here vlogging, even though he's not really vlogging.
A little bit.
A little bit here and there. Go, we're in Christian's Evo. He's gonna show us why we should get Evos instead of Subarus.
Yeah, that's
so
true.
We'll go ahead and see. I see her in the back about her Peter Pants. Let's go. Aaron's gonna go show
You gotta go show them how real Evil drives, huh?
I hope so. He said all the industry, so
maybe you can't go wrong there. Oh, shit. Yeah.
We
need to get Evos.
I'm gonna get one. You can have four.
I'm sorry, Steve.
I think
we're gonna.
No, you know what? It's just the way
we're gonna get Evos. Got the whole squad out here. I'm about to go do a shoot. Sierra's all grumpy because she's been in the car all day. We're at the Sick Media residence. Ding dong, pizza's here. What's up? Okay, I lied about the pizza.
So today's vlog, we're gonna talk about how Frankie didn't bring his pizza. I'm really hungry, right?
I was expecting it, but nothing here.
No pizza, bro?
I'm friendly.
Alright, so this is Sunday Funday part 2. We just finished coming back from Malibu, and now we're with Carl, Daniel, and Jonathan. We're gonna go shoot at the Specty parking lot, the place we were last week, but yeah, pretty much it. Probably get some food after. And should be wrapping it up for today. Tired.
I hope so.
Very long day. But gotta get some shots in. Carl's ride height is fucking crazy.
It's dirty.
It's all good. Yeah, dude, I fucking love this.
Holy shit, is that your ride height?
No.
Oh.
Mister, I need a gas up every 10 seconds.
I only had like 20 miles left.
Alright, so that pretty much wraps it out. We finished doing our rollers. I was helping Daniel right now. We also have these people right here doing some rollers. Not sure who they are, but they're out here. Perfect place to do rollers. But other than that, like I said, today was pretty dope. We started off in Malibu, ended up all the way back here. But it was pretty cool. So hopefully I vlog next week, which is gonna be Tuner Evo and I believe the Origins meet. I'm gonna try to go to both of them, but if not, fuck it. Yeah, that pretty much wraps it up. Let me know what you guys like. Let me know what you didn't like. Like, comment, and subscribe. That's pretty much it. See you guys in the next vlog. Peace.